A lot of people were getting very close to the animals, and especially because this area is a breeding zone.
The city of San Diego has requested a seasonal closure of Point La Jolla to extend all year long. The Coastal Commission unanimously approved the city's request this week.
It's attracting a lot of tourists, and it was just not possible to keep people at safe distances when they can walk into these areas.
One of the area's top tourist attractions has become a hazard at times for both the animals and the people approaching them.
You also had a lot of children being put very close to these animals. They can weigh up to 800 pounds. We have male bulls who had become territorial in the breeding season. Generally, it's just not a good idea.
In 2021, there was an emergency temporary closure, which then grew to the seasonal closure to support breeding between May and October. Local stakeholders like the Sierra Club Seal Society have pushed to protect 150 yards of Point La Jolla and the bluffs at Boomer Beach. La Jolla Cove would not be included, and access to Boomer Beach would remain.
Corridor that's been left open for experienced ocean access users. We do know that this area is very well known for body surfing and spearfishing, so that's why there was a corridor that was kept open for ocean access.
Coastal Commission approved keeping the area closed off for 7 years, but San Diego City Council will still need to vote to make it official.